Boxes and baskets of all her old things, porcelain dolls, portrait paintings. She swore they'd be worth something. They're just gathering dust in my attic somewhere, and she's lost in a room where she sits and she stares. Her mind as blank as the walls. Her memory as vacant as the hall.